you see what can hear you. And let that sustain you.
Thank
you. Richard. Have a great time.
Thank you. I think we're going to open the house in like 5 minutes. Like
okay.
10:55.
Sure.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah. Take some time to just.
I know.
That's
a
Out of the house 10 seconds, and I miss. Stone of bird.
get in some kind of trouble?
No.
It's okay. Just tell me what happened.
My grades were below the cutoff, so they put me on probation. And after midterms, they called me in for the dean's office, and he was like, "You have to pull your scholarship."
But you were studying nonstop.
No. I was too busy working to pay for books I didn't have time to read. Look, I ended up taking a leave of absence.
Does leave of absence mean drop out? Nina, look at me.
I guess you could say I left school.
When?
March.
That was 4 months ago. What have you been doing since then?
I was figuring out how to tell you. Staying on my friend's couch.
Like a beggar? You've lied to me every time I called you.
I couldn't work two jobs and study for finals and finish my term papers.
Two jobs? You said it was just one.
It's expensive. And the scholarship only covered part of it.
So you pick up the phone and you say, "Mommy, I need some money."
You don't know what college is like.
I'm gonna start dinner.
Cancel tonight.
You be home in an hour.
Did you learn some more curse words?
I'm trying, but it's like two different languages. Dominican Spanish, Puerto Rican Spanish.
I hear you. They spoke a different kind of English at Stanford.
Really?
Weekend. Verb. To go skiing on your cabin at Lake Tahoe. Cabin. Noun. A blasé word for mansion.
You need to teach them some local vocabulary.
Oh, I did. Every day in the cafeteria, I was like, "Oh yeah, you need some fries with that?"
Are you ready to try again?
I think I'm ready.
Okay. Here we go.
Down.
Victor for helping me like put all of this together. Today, and I'm going to do one last little ditty.
Yeah!